Here in Nebraska, we appreciate people who have a strong work ethic, a commitment to public service, and some good old-fashioned common sense. That's Dennis Utter. Because he's a longtime resident of Hastings and has raised his family in South Central Nebraska, Dennis Utter understands the hardship higher taxes and increased government spending have on our families and small business owners. And he will